This is OhmEye with the Misumi rail I'm getting for my MendelMax derivative. Seems pretty smooth, a little noisy. Two blocks. They can be used together for a single carriage or split up. I'm planning doing two carriages. One carriage for a single extruder and one longer carriage that has two extruders mounted for cloning, so I can do two sets of prints simultaneously. This one's 450 millimeters long. It's going to go on a 550 millimeter extrusion for the X-axis.